Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is Chaos Rush, and welcome to Minecraft. Now, this is Minecraft on the PC, if you have not, have not gathered that I'm on the PC, because, the mods, and this says Madpack 3. I'm going to be playing a mod pack today. This is something that I've always wanted to do and record because I absolutely love Minecraft, and I love Minecraft on the PC because I played Minecraft first on the Xbox with my babe and stuff like that, and I just was like, God, Minecraft is so cool. Then I started watching Minecraft on Twitch, and I was like, God, that is so awesome with all the mods, all the different things, all the things that they added, all stuff that people made. I was like, that is so cool. So I bought Minecraft for the PC. I've been playing it for quite a bit. I thought, why not start up a mod pack and play it? This particular mod pack is kind of difficult. Not as hard as Madpack 1 or 2, but this is pretty difficult. Madpack 3 is made by John Bams and Keyhan. John Bams is a streamer on Twitch, a very damn good streamer. He nearly streams this every day. I don't know if he really streams this all the time now, but I know he streams Minecraft pretty much every day, and he plays his own modpack. So, if you want to go check him out, I'll leave his link to his channel down in the description below. But John, if you're watching this, hi, I don't think he will, but, let's do some Madpack 3. As you see, I played this. This is a new instance, so all these worlds are useless. Salt Core is the hardcore version. It's a lot of things you're gonna see is inside jokes. Hold on. Excuse me. A lot of things you're going to see is going to be inside jokes to his stream, so you have to really be in his stream to know. So we're going to be creating a new world. We're going to name it... Whoop. Happy World. Yeah, that's not how you spell world. That's not how you spell world either. Whoopsie. I can't spell today. Happy World and... There we go. And we're not going to be playing Scrub Core. We're going to be playing Salt Core. Generate structures on. World type default. Done. Let's create a new world. Let the world load up here. Are we good? Are we good to go? Take a look at inventory. Some things I'm gonna have to move around here. I'm gonna want this normal. We're gonna need... render distance, about 6 chunks. Frame rate unlimited. That's a little bit better. It's gonna be a little bit laggy because it's modded and I don't have particularly the best thing to be running it. Oh God, that was loud in my ears. Okay, give me 1 second. Exit that out. Also, ooh, God, we're already getting attacked! Run away! Those are the clouds, the troll clouds. They will blow you to oblivion, and not in a good way. Oh, God, we started on a little island. Well, then... Oh shit, we can't. We can't. Leave me alone. Where'd he go? Eat book, dick face. Oh god, now there's two of them. Eat book. Get back here and eat the book. I got plenty of books. Knowledge kills. Urgh. Kill. No! Whew, okay. Now, we're going to mark this as a portal back to the hub. Nailed it. I do apologize if the frame rate is particularly not the best because I'm recording and playing on the same thing. So, yeah. So, let's see. Is... Yes! Vein Miner's still the same button. Oddly familiar. Now, you might notice I'm not in the overworld. I am in what is called... I forget what this place is called. Is it the Aether Dimension? If I do believe so, it's the Aether. So... You don't spawn in the overworld, so basically you gotta work task to go through different worlds and different challenges to get to the overworld, and you basically win.
Welcome. I am your guide, Lawmaster Goodness. The Evil League of Super Evil Programmers of Evil is up to their insidiously evil shenanigans once again! They have transported you to the void of the furthest dimension by means of a super evil disintegration ray of injustice! You must foil their dastardly plans by defeating their minions and making it home. Good luck, Bubble Butt. And welcome to Madpack 3. Beard friendship is man magic.
Okay, so apparently we're Lord Bubble Butt or something, but that was Goodness. He's also a streamer on Twitch. He also did some of the voice acting in this game. So I haven't played this in a long time. Ooh, shit. You dicks. You fucking dick. I was trying to read. I'm trying to tell my viewers about... stuff, and you're being an asshole. Urgh. Get down here. Yeah, that's right. Get over here. Fuck you. Oh god, I saw another one. Urgh. The hell? Quit confusing me. Urgh. Die. Really? Okay. 63 quests in total. Let's see. Click here to show quest. Ready or not? Open. Welcome to the quest book. It's a magical tome that tome made to crush baby unicorns and various assortment or friend meat or I can't fucking read the text is weird. Meat product. Complete the quest to unlock the next quest. Here's the first one on us. So we got music discs and the sour please block, which is a emote on Twitch. So we got to make a skyroot pickaxe, skyroot shovel, skyroot axe and sword, and we get another music disc. This is very different. I don't know why music discs. And we can't search any of the others just yet. Something sweet. Alright then, fair enough. So we gotta get to wood. With wood, we go and make planks. We make planks to make a table. Take that table and make a crafting table. Actually, can you make? Yeah, you can. Cool. Alright. You! Oh my god. You don't see anything. What are you doing? You dicks! You guys are dicks! Guys are pain in my dick hole. Get out of here. I just see you ruining my moment. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch times two. Okie dokie. So we're going to make a sword so we can deal with those. Well, actually, that's not how you make a sword. This is how you make a sword. And we're going to be making a pickaxe real quick. to make an axe, we need that. And that. And for a shovel, we just need one of those, two sticks. And I do believe... Yeah, fuck that stick! Oh yeah, one thing I forgot to do... is you open up E, go to options here, whoops, inventory, we don't want cheat mode, we want utility mode. What, can we not turn on magnet mode? Oh, damn it. There we go, I can't see it because of my fucking, there we go. Now we have magnet mode on. I couldn't see because I have my fucking recording stuff in the way. So let's break this table. Probably not with that. Alrighty. Now, we already saw Vein Miner, which is one of the mods. So you, whoop, that's not an actual tree. That's a tree, like, stick to get barricades. This, like, if I hold down shift and mine was... I have to have something in my hand... it will mine out the whole thing. So, that is very, very... it comes in handy. But you also got to be careful, because if you look down and do it on the ground, it'll vein mine everything and you'll fall into the void. As you see, this is a giant void world. And we're going to probably need some food, food. Food, food? Yes, we're going to need some food, food. So what we got was a... sour, please block, and this was the emote. It's someone dancing. So let's pop music.
Due to a malfunction with our transporter, which may or may not be powered by two hamsters and a toaster, we can't beam you home! So you're going to have to do this the old-fashioned way. With tools. Wooden tools. We have detected tree-ish plants codenamed Skyroots. Craft some Skyroot tools and begin the long journey home.
Fair enough.
Welcome. I am your guide, Lawmaster Goodness. The Evil League of Super Evil Programmers of Evil is...
okay, we already heard that one. Fair enough. So, we got our objective. If I can make it over there, that'd be great. I wonder if bunnies still really serves, like, bunnies really serve the purpose that they did, because bunnies used to be awesome. Bunnies, you can, like, you can put a bunny on top of your head, and you can basically fly. Oh, that was a plant. Alright, sheepy. I'm gonna need your wool. Get back here, asshole. Pork chop. No, it's actually bad to have pork chops. I need leather! Oh, God, we don't need one of those assholes coming down on us when we're that close. Yep. Get over here so I can kill you. Alrighty, I'm gonna grab some more wood while we're here. Awesome. Alright, now... I think we got... yeah, we got enough leather that we can make, a bed. And you kind of wonder, we kill one sheep and we have four, wool... well, that is because of the Skyroot. The Skyroot, the thing that we can get, if you see where it says ability, it has double drops. So these are basically wooden tools, and wooden tools can only mine certain things. So actually, it's getting pretty dark, so we probably should make a bed like right now. Do believe it's three wool at the top and wood at the bottom. Debt. Skyroot bed. And it is very dark. We gotta sleep now. Don't sleep now. The electric clouds will get us and kill us instantly. Alrighty. Actually. Well, that just took our pickaxe, but it's alright. Let me actually make another one. Gonna need some more sticks. And we'll make two. Whoops. Forgive me, I haven't played Minecraft in a while, and it's kind of stiff. Mouse is kind of stiff, so, just like, all the other mouses that would be stiff. You know, you get a brand new mouse, you'd be, you know, kind of have to move it around a little bit, right? Alright, so this is Ambrosium. Ambrosium is basically, stuff that is basically like coal. Enlightenment. Give me all the experience. And we can make torches out of ambrosium. Also, it is used to make healing stones, and it's used to repair our tools and armor, but we get to that later. All right. And we're going to need a piece of this cloud, by the way. I don't know if that quest is still in here, but I'm assuming that it is. Oh shit, there's a cockatrice. Cockatrices are nasty. Nasty in the mead being that they shoot shit at you and poison you. Poisoning you. Alright. Don't want to go in the poo water. Now, a trick to these. These are for a later quest that we need to do, I believe, if it's still in here. Like I said, I haven't done it in a while. The trick to kill these without getting poisoned. Without getting poisoned, is you stand one block below him and you hit him. Ooh. Spirit! Come back here, spirit! Oh, there it is. Wait, what? Oh, that sheep's dying. So what flew out of him was a spirit. You can use spirit to make stuff. Like, I don't think you can make the spectral key anymore, because he took that out a long time ago. So looking at my map, there's not really much over here, sadly. Not giving me much leadway. And my god, I better make some food here soon. Actually, I can go and get these real quick. Gotta watch out for that cockatrice. Actually, we'll move that one. Son of a bitch. Alright, if you notice the yellow bars above my hunger bar, that is food saturation. You can actually see your food saturation in the game. Now, that is a mod. It is not in the original vanilla Minecraft. In original vanilla Minecraft, when you eat, like, a pork chop... Oh, shit, he's coming at us. Come at me, bro! Yeah, fuck you. In original vanilla Minecraft, when you eat a pork chop and you're not, you don't have, trying to think here. I think it doesn't really matter. If you have hunger missing, you basically have an invisible saturation meter that you cannot see, which we see here because it's modded. And, is very nice, because, that saturation, that gets used up first. The hell was that? It gets used up first, and not our food. Bunny, get on top of my head. Can you get on top of my head? Is that... Yes! Oh, it still works. So, now... Yeah, come at me, bro. Come at me. I got a bunny now, bitch. Come on. If he blows us now, we have a bunny on our head. We don't take fall damage. Which is very, 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 very handy. Now we can kind of glide to different stuff. Well, where do we want to go? I think it's time that we make a base here or something. We need to make some type of base. Just for now. We're not really giving us much in the way of bases here. Alright, well, god, our inventory's up, like, just cluttered. There we go. You can organize your inventory by pressing R. It doesn't really work in your own inventory, but yeah. Good enough. open. Claim reward. Get a music disc. And you gotta make a torch. So. Got a lot of holy stone. Like, holy fuck stone. That's a lot. Let's actually make a. Furnace, a holy stone furnace. And we'll actually start making. Actually, we don't need that much. Just make two for the time being. And sticks. God darn it, we don't have sticks. You know what? Now we have sticks. Yay! Alright, so. Whoops. So we made two pickaxes. Pick those back up. And we have a better pickaxe. And our inventory is just a mess. Which is always good. Let's see, is there some stuff that we can delete here? What? We don't need the saplings. We don't need this anymore. You can't blow us down, Cloud. Come here, I'm going to murder you anyways. Fuck you and you. I hate clouds. But we have a bunny on our head, so he can't hurt us anymore. Back to deleting stuff. Never, ever, when you click the delete button, never shift delete. It will delete everything in your inventory, and I learned that the hard way. Delete that. Delete that. And I think we're good for right now. Move this back down on our inventory, because we got a new disc.
Warning, hostile entities detected. Initiate the safety torch protocol. Torch all the things!
Disclaimer, safety torches may or may not provide protection against mobs, grass, deer, tape damage, and or RNG. Use only under the supervision of a certified torch specialist. Always follow the label and or crafting recipe. Player discretion is strongly advised. Craft a torch.
Okay! Crafting torch. Let's do that. Crafting an ambrosium torch is, as you would think, would be a regular torch. Just one ambrosium. And one stick. And you get two ambrosium torches. Now, the neat thing with the actual ambrosium torch, if you put it in again, you actually make regular torches, but we're not going to do that. Ooh. Indigestion. Not going to do that just yet. But now we got ambrosium torches. And we get another disc. Should have just, pig glider. Okay. I should have just left this down. What's the other disc? Was it? Yeah, it's white, wasn't it?
Glider pig, does whatever a glider pig does. Grab a saddle and a pig, you'll be flying like a boss. Come on, jump on that glider pig. In the chill of the night, with the mobs catching up, you'll fly out of sight. He'll just save your life, cause he's a glider pig! Glider pig, does whatever a glider pig does. Can he swing from a thread? No! He's a pig! Come on, people! Jeepers!
Jeepers is correct. Jeeper clouds. Just trying to listen to that. That shit could have been important. Glider pigs. Coming down. Wanna get fucked up? Huh? Oh, yeah. Alright. We'll actually take the disc out. And we'll take this. And I say we shall make a home and then make a glider pig. Sounds like a good deal. It is 6 o'clock, so it's actually a very, very good time to find a place to stay. Oh, no. No. Come back. Okay. Well, actually, 6:30 is when it turns night. 6:32. Night, please. Oh, thank God. You really don't want the thunderclouds, because the thunderclouds will fuck your days up. And more cockatrices. Not good. So we need to make this hole a much bigger... I don't even know where I was digging. Where was I digging at? Right here. So we need like three big. Hello, pig. How are you today? Put this out of the way here. Get all of this stuff out of the way. This might take a while. Bear with me. Probably should be using the shovel, but I don't feel like it. Do 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 do. I am mining out everything here so I can make a place to live so I don't have to deal with cockatrices. Cockatrices. Whoopsie. Almost done. One more layer and I think we should be good to go. Alright, well, we'll actually use the shovel. Don't really need double drops with these things. You get enough dirt as it is. One more this way, I believe. That's fine. Home sweet home. Hope you like it. And boom. Good to me. Put our bed right here. Actually, it's not up against the wall. There we go. Alrighty. It's actually uneven. I can't see, but I'm gonna guess to put the block right there. There we go. Good enough. Alrighty. Home. Nice cube. Alright. Let's get this out. We'll put this right here. Actually, no. Don't know why I like putting stuff into the ground. It doesn't get in the way. There we go. We are going to make a couple of, I totally fucked that up. We're going to make a couple of chests. I mean couple, I'm going to make 8. Sounds good enough. Don't need all those chests, but fine by me. All right, so organize what we need here. We're going to need food. Put that furnace down. Don't need those chests. I guess we'll put the sour please block down. Woo, dancing. All right. Whoops. Actually, keep some holy stone on us, put that stack away. Alrighty, well, this is home for right now. Let's see where we are in the quest book. So, we gotta make a saddle. And we gotta make healing stones. Which is going to be great. But we can't do healing stones just yet. That will be in the next part. So I hope you guys enjoyed part 1 of modded Minecraft doing Madpack 3. Hope you guys enjoy. If you didn't, hit that like button down below for more. I'll see what I can do to upgrade the frame rate a little bit because it is kind of lacking. But this is hardcore, so if I die, world is deleted. So, and there's no of that, you know, exiting out and not saving bullshit. If I die, I die. So, if I die, I'm going to be uploading it. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment down in the comment section below if you want to see more of this stuff. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for tuning in. As always, you guys are amazing and awesome with your guys' support. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video.